Alright guys, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. We're here in Albuquerque, New Mexico. Let's see where we're gonna go with the load today. Looks like we're going to Lubbock with a couple Peterbilt trucks, $21,000. Would be a fairly simple and easy run. That should put us over our mark to buy another truck. Let's go get this thing picked up and delivered so we can make some money.
Okay, here we go. Turn left.
Right in here.
This is where it ends.
Actually, this is where it begins. Boom, boom, boom.
Let's do this.
Come on, get in there. Man, that's loud. Alright, let's get out of here.
£4,000. Turn left. Straight on. Keep right and then turn right.
Keep right, turn right.
Turn right.
But 349 miles, a little over 6 hours.
Keep left.
Look and see where a fuel stop is. Let me hit down here. That's 109 miles.
Ready to roll.
Go back that. Thank you.
and then keep right. Make a U-turn. Finding a new route.
I guess those over there are shark pumps. And there's no way to get over there.
A new route. Please make a U-turn when possible.
470 a gallon, 476. Damage situations. We're good.
Turn left.
Texas or south.
Go straight on.
Not a damn thing. Take up both fucking lanes, see if I care.
Go straight on. Straight on.
almost there. 34 miles.
Exit right.
turn left. Straight on.
I had the green light, didn't I? Well, just turned the fucking the fines off.
Keep right,
keep doing this stupid
and then
shit.
Turn right. It's
green
all
light, the fucker runs into the side of me, and I get to take it for it.
Turn right.
Miles, 7 hours, 115 gallons. We got $21,255 and 1,000 XP, and another $3,000 worth of fines.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.